think that the kid from Findlay, Ohio, has ever forgotten about the Browns passing on him in that 2004 draft, selecting tight end Kellen Winslow Jr. sixth overall instead of him. Roethlisberger has made him pay ever since. He's a dominant 24-3-1 in his career against Cleveland. Steve?
Lisa, this has all the makings of a truly special night in Pittsburgh.